So I'm wondering on smoking, because I see lots of smoking still going on, and it surprises me because I don't understand why it's happening. It doesn't make sense, and it shouldn't be happening, because all of the negatives of smoking are known ahead of time, yet people still choose to start to smoke, and it really doesn't make sense. I can't understand why. And it's a real mystery.